Hello everyone, and today I'm gonna show you really cool Alien Eden. First of all, you have this amazing gun. Just look at the model. Of course you can shoot, but this is not the most interesting thing in this Eden. The best and the most interesting thing is that you can infect villagers with spores, just like in Alien Covenant movie. So here it is, we have this spores egg, just like in the movie, and we have a villager. And as we can see, the spore just arrived, it just spawned and it goes right into the villager. So he's now infected. Let's build a little barrier around him so he won't escape. Let's do it again because you probably didn't notice it. So here it is, our villager, and just look very carefully. Here it is, and it just gone right into the village. So all we have to do now is just wait until... Oh, here it is. I couldn't even finish the sentence. By the way, this alien, this neomorph doesn't attack this villager, because this villager is infected. But if we place a usual uninfected villager, it will be killed. Here it is. So let's wait again. By the way, this neomorph is just like a children neomorph. They will be bigger. And while they growing up, let's test these spores on ourselves. Oh, here it is. He's just grown up. Okay. We will test the spore on us anyway. So I'm going into survival mode. And we have our spore here. Come on, infect me. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? Why I have 1 HP? Why I have 1 HP? Whoa, it wanna kill me. Oh. And I'm dead. So as I understand, spores can't infect you. It only can infect villagers. And this is not all, guys. We also have an predator in this Eden. And we have this black goo. I don't know if it's working. Let's test it on our villager. So let's put our villager right here. And he's doing fine, as I see. He's not transforming. Nothing is happening. Okay, then, let's jump into this goo by ourselves. I'm inside of it and nothing is happening. Oh. We have to go. Okay, then, let's go to the predator. So let's see who is stronger, predator or neomorphs. Here it is. And who's gonna win? Oh, I think predator gonna win. Yeah, he's won. And the last thing, let's test our weapon. Let's aim. We can do it with the shift button and... Okay, we can test it on neomorph. Whoa. Die! Okay. So this gun is pretty powerful. And... Goodbye. So guys, this is all. I will leave the link to this cool add-on in the description. Subscribe to my channel, write some commentaries and push a like button. Goodbye.